Hi everyone, I'm Nikki on the Daily. Glow Nightclub has been the stage for big-time DJs such as Tiesto and Avicii. But come April 7th, Emaury Talent Agency will be hosting it as a stage for a lot more fashion. Time to meet some of the people making it all happen. Of Emaury Talent Agency. Now, Eric, you're no stranger to the entertainment industry. Tell us how you got started.
Well, I've been doing entertainment for about 7 years, DJing, MCing, so that's always something I had a passion for. When I turned 18, I started working with my cousin. He's a big marketing director for a bunch of different companies, you know, Sean John, and Hardy he was doing. So I would always go on these conventions, you know, either Vegas, Chicago, New York. So being behind the scenes and seeing the fashion shows and seeing what it took to put them together, I really knew that's something I wanted to do. So about 3 years ago, I started Emaury Talent Agency and really decided, you know what, I want to do my own show. So we did our first show at Dublin Deck.
Right.
You know, I kind of got a feel for what it takes to put the show together and kind of and get everyone involved as far as the DJs, because that's what I mainly do, is just a planner. I put everything together from scratch.
Right.
And then we got our second big show, which was in Glow, which we stand right now, and coming back 2 years later.
Well, that's great. Well, as he just mentioned, you've been here at Glow once before. Now, why don't you tell our audience a little bit more about what's going on here on April 7th?
April 7th, yeah. Well, we start off with my birthday, so that's going to be a good way to start off the night.
Come bearing gifts.
Yes, please do. So I got a lot of good people that's going to be involved. I have Luciana, she's my designer. She's a crystal water she owns. And she's actually custom making for each girl a swimwear bikini.
Okay.
So I think it's going to be definitely going to be a good one.
So there are going to be models in bikinis here on April 7th?
In bikinis.
Bikinis.
You don't want to miss it.
You do not want to miss bikinis. So other than the designer and yourself, name some other people that are going to be involved in the event.
Well, doing it here, I have Domani Hair Salon providing hair for all the models. I have my video guy, AJ Angolia. Brian Seaman Photography will be doing all the photos. I have Papa King Kade, which will be doing my percussion. Mm-hmm. And I have my DJs. I have DJ Richie Rich and DJ Simos. I also have, hosting the event, will be DJ Fresh.
Okay. Well, you just mentioned DJ Simos, who is actually here with us today. I'm going to sit down and ask him a few questions. Chris, you're going to be DJing a big event here on April 7th. How'd you get involved?
Well, I'm a very very close friend of Eric's. We've known each other for many years. We collaborate on a lot of things. Aside from doing the large productions in the nightclubs, we also do a lot of private events that a lot of people don't know about.
What separates this event from all others that night? Why do people want to come to Glow?
Well, Glow in itself is a big deal out here, especially on Long Island. It's one of Long Island's biggest venues. Mm-hmm. The space itself allows us to bring on a lot more as far as entertainment goes.
Right.
As mentioned before, we have a world-renowned percussionist, Papa King, the Emaury girls.
Mm-hmm.
We do have a couple of tricks up our sleeve as well that night, so can't let everything out the bag, but it's definitely an event that people are not going to want to miss.